Dear students, welcome to my online classes. Today we will be starting new chapter, that is four operations, and today we will be dealing with addition and properties of addition. Today we will learn more about four fundamental operations of math. So what are the four important operations we do in math? They are addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. Operations means doing things like add, subtract, multiply, divide, etc. Today we will learn about addition, parts of addition and properties of addition. What is addition really mean? Addition really mean repeated counting or combining groups of numbers. Parts of addition are addends and sum or total. Addend means any of the numbers that are added together. Sum or total means the result of adding two or more numbers. Dear students, now we are going to discuss about commutative property. So let's first discuss about commutative property on addition. So commutative property on addition states that if we want to add two numbers, if we add a plus b, it doesn't matter the order in which they are added, we may also add this as b plus a. And the result for both the term will be equal. So now let's discuss few examples. So here we have 2 plus 3 is equal to 5, and by changing the order we get 3 plus 2 which is also equal to 5. So we have 11 plus 25 which is equal to 36, and by changing the order we get 25 plus 11 that is also equal to 36. And similarly we have 30 plus 25 is equal to 55, and by changing the order we have 25 plus 30 which is also equal to 55. Hence we can say that commutative property says if you change the order of addends, the sum stays the same. Dear students, we are going to discuss associative property. Now let's discuss associative property of addition. Here associative property of addition states that if we want to add two or more numbers, say a plus b plus c, it doesn't matter that how we group them, we may also group in this way or we may also group the number in this way, but the sum of the both statements will be equal. So now let me explain just concept with an example over here. So here we have 4 plus 5 plus 6, and if we change the group we get 4 plus 5 plus 6, so we get here 9 plus 6 that is equal to 15. And now we have 4 plus 5 plus 6. So we get here 4 plus 11 which is also equal to 15. So here associative property of addition, which can be represented as a plus b plus c, will be equal to a plus b plus c. So it is closed operation. So students, now we are going to discuss identity property. So now let's discuss identity property of addition, which can also be called as additive identity property. So here this property states there exists a special number called additive identity which added to any number, then that number will still keep its identity and remain the same. So here that special number is 0, which is the additive identity. Now let's represent symbolically, that is nothing but a plus 0 is equal to a,
and 0 plus a is also equal to a.
So now let's go for an example. So here 12 is added to a number, we get the sum as 12. That particular number will be additive identity, that is 0. So 12 plus 0 is equal to 12.